What's like the weirdest fucking like wax or like the weirdest strain name you've ever gotten? I've gotten.
I know I've gotten some weird shit. I just don't remember.
Like the weirdest one that I've ever gotten that took me by surprise was fucking cheese. Smelled like fucking cheese, dude. It was weird.
It's fucking weird.
It's kind of grody, but it got me really high.
How did it taste?
It
had like a sour taste. It was weird.
This one bud called Gorilla something.
Oh no, I'm lying. The very first time I got my wreck, I went to the shop right on Muscle Beach, right in front of Muscle Beach in Venice. And I got this strain called Purple Vampire Bitch.
Purple Vampire Bitch.
Yeah. It's a little weird.
Double intense,
right? It's very intense, actually. It's really good weed. I think it's like 30 a gram.
Fuck a topic, spit random shit, effortless. A joint roll with Exodus, the beer I'm drinking Mexican. Wax has me on a level, I'm exiting this plane of simplicity. Split by ethnicity, stripping the brain, ripping the soul from the vein wickedly. Drugs make any situation more interesting. It's a beautiful feeling though, the numbness. It helps me fucking tolerate the dumb shit. People chanting Trump's name, but I'm not even surprised. Now racism doesn't have a disguise. People walk and spew hatred with pride. Ignorance is fucking dangerous when people start to fear for their life. What a time to be alive in this planet. Can't stand it, no wonder Robin Williams ended it with strangling. We see damage, thinking doing more will fix it. We're fucked until Jesus comes for a second visit.
Damn. That tastes good though.
Yeah, right?
That grease money though. That grease is smoking.
Yo, so me and FaZe about to slay the competition. Drinking beer, smoking weed, taking dabs of repetition. Hit record, let the brain flow. With patterns and similes to my enemies. You will never ever get the best of me. I do damage viciously. Sever the spine, aiming at the core. Got an arsenal of words and I'm ready for war. I scorch, I torch my foes, causing ruckus. But have no doubt when we spit a burst, it's felt. We stay humble but don't stop till the problem is dealt. For those of you who dwell, then I bid you farewell. With this lyrical pattern's about to exceed and excel expectations. With this weed I take my music to greater elevations. I use the mic as a weapon to express myself. It's my intention like a venomous stick, flowing slowly, corroding the flesh. That's life slowly collapsing. The sands of times are unwinding. Action is vital, the last moment's defining.
Okay, so Grease Monkey, you guys are just putting the song out like that, huh? Just gonna call it that. Grease Monkey. Just, you're gonna ride with that. Just let that ride. Alright, cool. Cool, yeah, that works. Yeah. Just hope nobody gets offended. You know, like, Grease Monkeys. Stuff like that. It's pretty fucked up.